what is the labrum in the hip? The labrum in the hip is just like the labrum in the shoulder, but the hip socket is very deep. So if you look at the labrum in the hip, it's just a ring of cartilage that makes the socket deeper. It also makes it more stable. It also holds the joint fluid in the joint so that the joint stays nice and lubricated. And it forms a suction seal around the head, which makes everything in the hip more stable and more painless.